Hello everyone, welcome back to Unite Coaching. In the last video, we have seen the estimation of quantity of concrete for floor slabs in Microsoft Excel. In this video, we will learn the estimation of quantity of concrete required for slab of headroom and lift. If you have not watched our previous videos, please watch those videos first. Now, let's start with the tutorial. As you can see here in the AutoCAD, the headroom slab of a staircase tower is named as S1 and its size from AutoCAD is 3.375 meter by 2.4 meter and its depth as per design is 100 mm. So, I have entered these values in Excel here. To calculate the quantity, just copy paste the above formula here. Now, I will calculate the quantity for slabs of lift. The floor slab of lift room is having size 2.3 meter by 1.5 meter and its depth is 0.10 meter. Similarly, the size of roof slab of lift is 2.3 meter by 1.8 meter and its depth is same, that is 0.10 meter. Now, to calculate the quantity of both the slabs, just copy paste the above formula. The last part remaining is the calculation of total quantity of concrete for the slabs of all the floors. For that, I will just add up the total quantities which are calculated for all the floors. That is, parking floor slab, first and second steel floor slab, terrace floor slab, headroom and lift room slab. So the formula in Excel will be is equal to G184 plus G186 plus G187 plus G198 plus G202 plus G206 and last plus G210, which comes as 100.11 cubic meter. So this was the way you can calculate the quantity of concrete for the slabs. In the next video, I will start the calculation of concrete for staircase. The download links for the drawing and Excel sheet are also given in the description below. If you have any doubt about this tutorial, you can ask in the comment section below. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to Unite Coaching for more such videos.